Here's a list of inequalities for you. And for each one, I'd like you to tell me which number it says could be greater, A or B, or neither. And then also, tell me if the inequality says that A and B could be equal to one another.